Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "When anyone of you performs a prayer, the Satan comes and makes him doubtful about the acts of prayer, until he forgets how many units he has performed. When anyone of you faces this situation, he must perform two prostrations of forgetfulness sitting." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1265.